First, let's open up Premiere Pro CC 2019 and import our video. Create a new project as follow. Right-click the bottom left pane, and select Import. Select your video. Right-click the video, and select New Sequence from Clip in order to put it on the stage. To add an effect, click the Effects button. Then select an effect from the list. In order to apply the effect on the video, drag and drop it on the video track. As you can see, the video has changed. Let's export it, and watch the results. All done. Please subscribe.